Yo, what's going on, everyone? It's your host, ScoreGames990 here, coming to the brand new video. And I'm just doing another updated gaming setup video for you guys. Literally just did this like 2 hours ago. I'll just give you a little brief tour of it. Again, I don't have the most amazing crap in the world, of course. Sorry if that camera's a little bit odd. So, I'm doing a play at my school, if you guys wondering what that is. My name's Jafar in Aladdin. So that's my costume for it. But yeah, let's get right into it. We're gonna start with a very, very messy part. So this is the back. All my cables, just some shoes. Literally all my cables. I might try to do some cable management there soon. And then this is my bed. Come around here, and this is where the magic happens. So we got, let's just do my PC first. This is okay PC. It's got a Pentium processor in it, so not the highest processor, but it has a really nice ASUS Radeon graphics card. Actually, you might be able to see it. No, you maybe can't. Yeah, it's fine. It's right there. It's a little white thing in there. It's a nice ASUS Radeon graphics card, really nice. Here, as you guys can tell, I like Black Ops 3 a lot. One of my favorite games right now. Right here we have my Xbox One S controller. No, these aren't all my games for my Xbox. I downloaded most of them. My nice Xbox One controller. I might get a SCUF controller in the future. Sorry, it's kind of dark. Whatever. Just some fidget spinners now. It might be a little bit cringy. Portable 808 speaker. Razer mouse, just a normal mat. Normal keyboard, I'm going to get a better one soon. My computer screen or whatever. We just got little things on there. Elgato Game Chapter, Steam, Rock League, True Life, Epic Games for Fortnite. And, yeah, that's really been it for this gaming setup. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. This is my nice. This is a normal desk chair, but I find it really nice. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little update setup video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It really means a lot. And yeah, ScoreGames990. Peace.